Seterusnya, lelaki warga Pakistan yang mendakwa dirinya nama Muhammad Qasim Abdul Karim.
Dakwa dirinya Imam Mahdi, Muhammad Qasim Abdul Karim dan dua pengikutnya sudah didakwa di Mahkamah Syariah Wilayah Persekutuan atas kesalahan mengikut Akta Kesalahan Jenayah Syariah. Kurungan.
Lelaki warga Pakistan Muhammad Qasim Abdul Karim yang...
So the Malaysian media has apologized to Muhammad Qasim for saying that he has made a claim of being Imam Mahdi. So will other Islamic influencers who have slandered Muhammad Qasim also apologize?
Totally clean shaven and claim that, you know what, I've been getting dreams, I'm Al Mahdi, I'm the one.
Has the Mahdi emerged in Pakistan?
शख्स है जो इमाम मेहदी होने का दावा कर रहा है।